Lob of fire digging deep into the arsenal here.
Inside the cell. Bullseye with the drop kick. She's beginning to flag a little. Reversal on top of reversal. Fire scaling the turnbuckles.
This dumbass broad can't get me from out there anyway, so I'm watching stuff out there.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. Those are folding chairs, but they can fall into the face. Nothing fancy about that.
Grabbed me by the puss and slammed me down.
She might be in some trouble now. Hell in a Cell is no joke, Michael. And they've done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly. Slipped out of the way. Down with force. Oh, that kick will stop you in your tracks. This could be big. Going up high. From the top. Right there. Oh, with a, here's a cover. Could be it. She pops the shoulder up in one. Amazing effort by her. Oh, and it's trapped now in just a sharp elbow. Oh, quite an effective counter. Oh,